get upset with the ushers. You might get upset with the choir. You might be upset with the trustee. But we're in this thing together. If you think you can do it by yourself, then try it. I'm not going to say you might like it, because you ain't going to like it. Yes, I ain't. Yeah, I'm getting that. You ain't going to like it. And you know what? I've been going through some things over the last year.
All right.
And I kind of withdrew. I didn't even want to trust church people.
That's it.
I was scared of church folks. I was scared of church folks because I believe at one point I must have put some of my trust in. And you give them your money and you don't even take time to realize that even on your money it tells you in God we trust. Even in God we trust. But once you turn away from them, who you gonna turn to? Everybody ain't like everybody. There's some good folks somewhere. Somewhere that God will put you in if you just call on him in the times of trouble. But when we sit down, sit back, relax, take our seat, and don't even want to go for the ride, then the devil will entertain you. Trust him. He's on his job. Tell me he's getting his Social Security, his disability, old age pension. He's getting it all. But he's only getting it because we give it to him. You need to cancel his check. Close your account. And move it out of the way. And allow God to come in and give you your 401k. And bless you day after day after day after day. And after that, my God will keep right on blessing you over. This world.